I've been wondering why the guava tree is looking a little bit worse for wear. And that's why. Oh, a little guava. There's a little guava.
I don't eat no meat, no dairy, no sweets. Only ripe vegetables, fresh fruit and whole wheat. I'm from the old school, my household smell like soul food, bruh. Curry falafel, barbecue tofu. No fish though, no candy bars, no cigarettes. Only ganja, fresh squeezed juice from oranges. Exercising daily to stay healthy. And I rarely drink water out the tap cause it's filthy.
Lentil soup is mental fruit and ginger root is good for the youths. Fresh vegetable with them eye tie stew. Sweet yam fries with the green callaloo. Careful how you season and prepare your food, cause you don't wanna lose vitamins and minerals, and that's the jewel. Life brings life, it's valuable. So I eat what comes from the ground, it's natural. Let your food be your medicine, no excedrin. Strictly herbs generated from the sun, cause I got melanin and drink water. Eight glasses a day, cause that's what they say.
They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be...